What is a guardian? Are we gods? We are connected to the weft and weave of the universe. No one knows how long we live. We stand alongside those without our gifts. We know, intimately, their lifespans, their mortality, despite their resilience. Mortals live more intensely than any guardian I've known. Love harder, perhaps. They know tomorrow is never guaranteed. That everything they could become dies with them. So, are we protectors? Our gifts were meant to defend against impossible threats. Those who need us have never needed us more. But we could do nothing, and they would still die. What is a guardian in that moment? Now, across Last City territory, the forces of the Witness surge. Our borders are under siege. Does that make us soldiers? Pushing back buys us only time, but the alternative is unthinkable. We built a city none of us dared to dream of, with allies from unlikely places. We have never had more to lose. I turn the question to you, on the eve of our darkest hour. What is a guardian? Define us, in this moment, for all time.
Welcome, Guardian. We're just settling in. The world is burning. We need you out there.
Why can't those rookies in the Crucible be more like you? Think of it as training, Guardian. You can only get stronger from this. showed no remorse. That's how you should be on a battlefield.
Guardian down.
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you. The battle won, on to the next fight. Targets, then make sure you're still standing when the dust settles.
Once more onto the breach.
every exercise with light should teach you something.